Okay, folks, what we're going to do right now, I'm going to show you exactly. This is an Akron clamp he's got. That's a 5/8 brass Akron clamp. That's number 4 solid copper. The lock nut he's putting down on this is a stainless steel. This rod should be on here for, 30, 40 years, depending on the salt in the soil here in Southwest Florida. Okay, so he's got that one bonded good and tight. Now what he's going to do, he's just going to take and turn over that copper just to make sure it even gets that much more of a bite. Also, just so you know, we are going to drive this ground rod down a little bit more down below ground level, so it prevents two things, which is a trip hazard and possibly a lawnmower coming across it. This is a traffic area, as you see, next to the house. He's now running the extra ground rod wire, and we are going to put it in to this next ground rod right here. We have to have 25 ohms of resistance, and then we'll be tying it in to that meter thing. If you have any questions, give us a call at Jones Air Conditioning, 239-596-5855. Go to jonesairconditioning.com. If you like this, please share. Please subscribe. Please comment. Thank you.